Are Christianity and evolution at odds? Well, this is a complex question, really. And there's no reason to think, at least for logical reasons, that God could not have used evolution as a way to create. But my personal conviction, when I look at Scripture, and when I think about the nature of the evolutionary mechanism, I have a hard time squaring that with the idea that God would use evolution as a way to create. But the good news is that there's actually some real scientific issues with the evolutionary paradigm. For example, the evolutionary paradigm struggles to explain the origin of life, the origin of complex cells, the origin of body plans, even the origin of what we would call human exceptionalism. And so there's good scientific reasons to think that the theory of evolution will fall short when it comes to explaining, again, the origin and the design of life. But we also need to keep in mind that definitions are really very important. What do you mean when you use the term evolution? There's some aspects of evolution that, to me, are perfectly compatible with the notion of God as creator, microevolution and speciation. But there's other aspects of evolution that, to me, are problematic. The idea of macroevolution or chemical evolution. But the very places where we see the greatest challenges scientifically to the evolutionary paradigm are with respect to macroevolution and the origin of life or chemical evolution. So as long as we define our terms carefully, we see that as a Christian, you can embrace at least aspects of the evolutionary paradigm, but you don't have to embrace the entire paradigm wholesale.